New tonight, now surveillance pictures of a car believed to be involved in a hit and run this morning. Police say the driver hit a pedestrian while going in the wrong direction on Willmohr Street in Brownsville, Brooklyn. The victim is in critical condition with head and leg injuries. The car is a silver Infiniti.